Hey there. I'd already started working on this, and I thought, you know what? I'm gonna videotape it. So what I started off with is a pellet greenhouse. You can see they're low and flat. And then what you do is you fill it with warm water, and then they'll look like that. So let's see what they went from to. They're flat and down there, and they rise up, and then I spreaded the netting apart. Put my corn down in there. We'll get down deeper in a minute. Need a little bit more water on. Was pretty cool when they rose. It's quick. I'm gonna go back and add a second seed. And then when they grow, whichever one's strongest will be the one I keep. There we go. It's actually gonna plant this in the garden today, but the ground's too wet. I need to till again. It's very weedy. There you have it.
Are you Pete?
Got a little bit more topsoil on. Do that. Put it on. There we go. There we go. I'll give you updates as something happens. I'm gonna go plant those.